This video will show you how to replace the M.2 solid-state drive inside your ThinkPad. The process in this video will work for the ThinkPad X1 Yoga Gen 4 and Gen 5. You will need a screwdriver kit, a non-metallic pry tool, and 15 minutes of your time. Caution: to avoid damaging your device with electrostatic discharge, work on a hard, flat surface. Use an anti-static wrist strap and mat, or discharge static by touching a grounded piece of metal. First, you must disable your battery before removing any parts. Make sure the power adapter is disconnected from your computer. Press the power button to turn on the system. Press the F1 key repeatedly to enter the BIOS setup menu. Use the right arrow key to navigate to the config menu. Use the down arrow key to navigate to the power menu. Press enter. Navigate to the Disable Built-in Battery menu option and press Enter. Make sure that Yes is selected and press Enter. The system will shut down and the built-in battery is now disabled. Slide the pen out of its slot on the side of the system. Loosen the 5 captured screws. Pry up the edge of the cover near the hinges to release the clips. Lift the cover from the system. Remove the screw from the M.2 solid-state drive. Carefully pull the drive from the slot. Insert the M.2 solid-state drive into the slot. Install the screw to secure the drive in place. Place the cover onto the chassis, inserting the edge opposite the hinges first. Press down around the edges of the cover to lock the clips. Tighten the 5 captured screws to secure the cover in place. Insert the pen into its slot on the side of the system. Plug in the power adapter and connect it to your computer to re-enable the built-in battery. To learn more about your device, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.